Today we left on our latest J-Going adventure with the intention of following the sun. The forecast is mixed, so it wasn't until we turned right at the bottom of our street that the decision had been made to head for the west coast via Reefton. This evening we completed the Reefton walkway that took us up over the hill behind the township for a great view of the valley and the reservoir. Before arriving, my knowledge of Reefton was somewhat limited. One, the first place in New Zealand to have public electricity, even before both London and New York. Two, enjoys a pleasant microclimate. And three, has a very good gin distillery. I'm confident I can add at least two more to this list. Reefton is very proud of its past, and you can't escape the history that's behind this little town. Gold mining, coal mining, and of course being the first town in Australasia to have public electricity. Just exploring the town, you get this real sense of its history, the historic buildings and the friendly people. You've got to drop into the Bearded Mining Co. on the main street, where there is a replica mining hut, and the locals are just oh so keen to tell you about the history and to tell you about gold mining in the area. Friendly and fascinating. It's a must-do while you're in Reefton. Another must-do is visiting the Reefton Distilling Co. This is where Little Bitty Gin, one of the best gins in the entire whole world, is produced. Tasting is free, but once you've tasted, you're going to want to buy. So that you don't miss out on things while you're in Reefton, it's well worth calling in to the Information Centre and checking out the museum while you're there also. Reefton has something for everyone, including one of the best skate parks in the whole of Aotearoa. Even on a hot day, the river has fantastic swimming holes. You've got to check out Reefton. We fell in love with the town and we'll definitely be back.